After Shraddha Kapoor and Salman Khan, it is Kangana Ranaut's turn to face the ire of the Shutterbugs. In a recent interview, Kangs was saying how photographers behave uncourteously at times and how she gets scared with their screams and comments. So at the Vogue Beauty Awards recently, when Kangana arrived, a photographer quoted her by saying that he won't click her pictures if she is scared of him. Kangana was left speechless by his comment. She clarified that there was some misunderstanding and that she never meant to hurt their feelings. It was only after her apology that the photogs click her pictures. Looks like Kangana will think twice before talking against the media from now on.